So this is the most important thing I'll ever cover on the channel, and that's the gospel. So basically, Jesus lived a perfect life, died in your place, and rose again on the third day, conquering sin and death. And if we trust in him and repent of our sins, which means just turn to God, turn from our sins, stop doing what the sins we're doing, and go to God, then we'll be saved. Repent and trust in Jesus, guys. It's so worth it. What the world offers is really temporary. You know, the money, the pornography, the sex outside of marriage, the drunk being drunk, all that stuff. It's just temporary and it never satisfies. So I just encourage you to, you know, trust in Jesus and repent of your sins. Be sure to click the link in the description for 23 Minutes in Hell. It shares a story about this guy that went to hell and how bad it is. I really encourage you to look at the video. It's a very powerful video, and I think you're gonna get a lot out of it. And I want to, you know, share with you how, I just want you guys to know how horrifying hell is, so you don't want to go there, guys. So click the link in the description for that video, and I'll talk to you guys later. God bless. Have a great day.